Because I will now show you another closer view to Holy Innocence Church. This is the church here. Holy Innocence Church in Ashford, St. Thomas, Barbados. That's great. This is the school here now. This is the school here. And this is the school building with a mural on it. That's great. This is Holy Innocence Church and school area. Along Ashford, St. Thomas, Barbados. That's good. And this road here will lead to Jack in the Box Gully, Ashford Long Road. Warrens, Jackson, Bridgetown, Portwell, Bridgeview, King Garden, and such places. Holy Innocence Church and school area along Ashford, St. Thomas, Barbados. Ashford spelled A-Y-S-H-F-O-R-D. And this road can also lead to Harrison's Cave, Welchman Hall Gully, St. Thomas Post Office, Stony Gully, and the Williams Vault in Vault Road, Welchman Hall, St. Thomas. We're building again with a mural on it. And this is the church again. We're looking up to Ashford Long Road. Holy Innocence Church here. School and church area on Ashford, St. Thomas, Barbados. Westminster's. Thanks for watching and have a blessed evening. This Holy Innocents Church and School area along Ayshford, St. Thomas, Barbados. Thanks for watching and have a blessed evening.